Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Smart Donkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Shogun 2, the challenge run where I'm not allowed to recruit any units. Playing a battle against the Hojo here, or well, at least the Hojo are attacking us. We're about to play a battle against them. So we don't have any infantry here except for the two spawned units, the Samurai Retainers and the Ariashigaru Garrison. We do have two light cavalry, Takeda light cavalry as well, plus a little bit of charge, which is very, very good. It's going to help us out a lot in this particular fight. Two generals as well, and the three bow samurai that we took off of the Hojo. We got one more that's just right there, but sadly he's not in range. Against their four archers as well. Well, actually not as well, we have three there four, but hopefully we'll be able to take care of most of them with our cavalry. Our cavalry are going to be super important in this battle. We're going to have to basically distract all of their infantry, or most of their infantry at least. Take out their archers and their generals with the cavalry, so they're going to play a very big part, and hopefully our archers will be able to whittle down their infantry enough as we run around the castle chasing our units. So anyway, let's just start getting into the battle, I suppose. Oh, this is actually an alright castle. It's a very large one, so that should be good. I mean, it's, yeah, it gives me all the space to run into with the cavalry, which is good. It's a little bit annoying though, because it's a large castle and I only have three archers, I have to set them up on certain sides and I need to have their infantry run around or run in front of my cavalry, basically. Sorry, in front of my archers, there you go, so that they can start doing damage. I also don't have too many arrows. Oh, it actually went for rain. That's fine, I suppose. Better than fog. We actually need our archers more than they need theirs. Okay, so 99% guaranteed that their general... That's actually 99% is not a guarantee. Close to guaranteed that their general is going to come from there. It nearly always happens. I've had it like once where it didn't happen, but nearly always happens. So I'm going to plant on this side. With two of my units at least. And I'm going to plant my other one over here. Because very often archers come from that general area over there. I'm going to have... I think I'm going to need all of my generals. So, or all of my cavalry even. So I'm going to plant them all outside. I think I'm going to have a group of three and a group of one. I'll have one of the light cav by itself. And I'll have these three units right over here. Actually, I'll keep them over here and I'll put him over here. And then I've got this unit here. Which actually we'll just plant over here. I don't know why I'm looking for such a perfect formation. We do have arrow towers as well, which is somewhat good. So anyway, let's see what we got. So, ooh, let's got all the generals over there. Yari, yari, yari. Okay, I might actually want to try and just make out his generals instantly. And here's bow and bow. Okay, that's actually, and there's bow, two yaris. Right, I'm going to take over... No, I'm going to take everything. Because we've got this archer against that archer, or those archers. I'm gonna run over here instantly. I want to take these guys out as soon as possible. And here's one archer and two Yaris. One Yari and one Katana, actually. Should be able to get relatively far away from these fellas. I'm gonna have these guys charge right away. And then we'll just charge these guys in as well. We got the light cav up front, which is where I want them. There we go. And then we should be able to take them down relatively quickly. These guys might get in range though. We do need to get a unit over here at some point to distract some of these men. But for now, I just want to take these guys out as soon as possible. This guy's down to 10. He started with less men though. I do have these men coming in very, very quickly here.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
We can take out like one of them. There we go. That's one broken. This guy should break soon as well. I'd like to just break him completely, but I need to get out of there now. I'm actually going to pull through this way. And we actually, I think we broke him too. He's down to one man, and that unit's actually dead as well. Hopefully this unit will chase me off. I do have a general right there, unless that's a light cav. Yeah, it's probably a light cav. So let's get our men over here. Away from most of this stuff. Let me get them over here. I'm going to take this smaller unit this way. He's going to start running around this way to see if we can distract some of these units. They're probably going to come up though, sadly. got our archers fighting their archers, but you have one against their two. These units are basically useless at this current moment in time, right? You guys are gonna go in there. You guys should be going. I don't know why they're not going. Go on. Okay, what? I'll just send them myself then. They're not gonna get there in time. Gonna have to actually do the battle myself here, but at least we should be taking care of this unit fairly quickly. He's down to 14 man. Inspire him. You inspire him. Nope, nope. Combat. There we go. 11. Quickly kill them, please. Be so good if we actually manage to kill these guys.
My lord.
The general has fallen. All right. That's good enough. Yep, there he goes. He's gone. Okay, now I need to get my men away from there. Preferably without losing anyone else. Okay, so my men are in Yariwa. Let's get these guys in here. That is Yariwa Shigaru. These are wavering. They might be trying to charge in the rear there or something. Okay, these guys are all good. So I'm going to start getting them over here. My other units is fine.
Taken the tower!
Okay. You're going to attack them. They have taken a tower, which is kind of a bummer. Need to keep these men busy. Okay, so they're good. These guys should be good as well. Just gonna get them over here and charge them into the cav or into the archers there. Probably did a decent bit. No, we did not really do a decent bit of damage yet. These guys are also not really hurt too much either. I'm gonna put actually my archers over here are relatively fine. I'm gonna start firing at them now. Okay, we are in combat here. Which we hopefully will win. They will start doing damage, but they're also losing morale relatively quickly. My men over here should be getting there soon. Yeah, they're definitely pretty tired. Okay, I don't really want to leave them in sustained combat against this unit. I'm just going to try and pull them out. Which will lose me some more men, most likely, but I need to get another charge in. Okay, there's a few units. There's a bow samurai. We're doing pretty good. This unit is getting a little bit hurt, though. I guess these guys aren't really getting in there enough. Okay, and they're firing, which we don't want. We should be able to get in there before they get another attack. This is a bow shigaru. Maybe they're going to get a quick volley off, which will do a lot of damage. Okay, nice. We got in. Oh, they fired a few shots, but did a fair amount of damage. I need to get some men on this tower so we can get it back. Okay, you guys are here. I see them charging in there. I have this guy on his own charge over there, though. Okay, this unit's down to 76. Might be able to break it. Well, we lost this unit nearly, though, I just realized. Okay, I'm gonna pull him through. Oh, it's gone. Okay, we may have lost that unit. Down to 5 men. May lose more. This one's stuck in there. 5 men, it might survive, it might not. Okay, we've got these men climbing over here now. These guys weren't in Yariwa? Oh my god, it's... Oh, okay, I'm pretty sure I put them in Yariwa, but I guess not. That's why they lost so many men. That's pretty terrible. Okay, we cleaned up over here, though. That's good. We still have a lot of units, but all those are super tired. I'm gonna try and get these guys inside now. Probably did a bunch of damage to that unit already. This unit's, like, in the forest.
Your men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
Okay, I'm gonna have to actually use these guys to get in there. You guys are going back in. The other unit we lost, which is definitely a bummer. This unit will rout soon enough from the arrow fire, I think, but if we can get a few kills on this charge here, that'd be good. Okay, that unit is shattered. I don't know which one that was. This unit's still chasing these men, which means it's going to start climbing here first. Our generals are still in a good fighting position, though, so I can dismount them, but they are pretty tired as well. But these men will keep shooting at them. They probably will rout before they get up the... up the walls. This is the main problem we've got. I have to take my generals. I'll walk them over there. I might have to get them into combat. Okay, so these guys are climbing here. Alright, let's put them. Okay, they're broken. Awesome. Let's get them over there. This archer unit isn't needed anymore here. I'm actually going to take these guys and start killing more of these units before they all get away, because I actually won't be able to... I don't actually remember exactly, but I'm pretty sure we won't be able to take most of them. I need to get a little bit more into it. Man, we killed 9 of that unit, are you kidding me? That's all we killed so far? That's terrible. Okay, this is no good. I need to get around here and charge them. Oh, they're just breaking through now. We can't let them come into combat or melee combat with us. It's a Katana Samurai unit right there. Good shot there, that's good.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
That's not this one. This one. Right, well, need all the men I can get. Okay. Ah, there we go. We just broke a lot of it. I don't know how we just did that, but these guys are wavering. They're not completely gone. There we go, they're gone. Oh my god, that charge right there just absolutely saved my life. I don't know how that happened, but...
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
100. Yeah, I'll take that one out. Don't know why they didn't keep going there, but... Anyway, so we lost the the light cav unit, which is a bummer, but not the end of the world. We might be able to... I don't remember where my Metzgates are. I also don't know if we killed all our generals. We probably didn't. I know one of them was for sure dead, but one or two may have gotten away. I don't know. I hope they are dead. It'll allow us to kill a lot more of their men. But I will still hurt them a little bit here. I need to get all the experience I can get on these guys as well. Because this is like a fresh army, basically. These two units are nearly dead, which we don't care about. So yeah, everyone else is completely fine except for the one light cav unit that we lost, which was down to 5 men. May have lost a few more as well. 5 men, it might survive, but probably is completely gone. Are you kidding me? What are you doing? Please, listen to me and go and attack. Because like 3 men of them are still inside or something, and then they just bug out. But yeah, they might be gone. They might still be alive, I'm not sure. One of these guys survived. That's pretty impressive. How many kills did you get? 112. These guys got 140. Yeah, they weren't in Yarivol. That really cost me here. But again, these are like just a garrison unit, so we don't really care after all. But still, that was more lost than we needed to lose. What are you guys doing? Maybe they killed the unit that they were chasing, but I really doubt that. Again, like I said, I'm just going to kill off as much as possible, because in the case that we can't bribe them, then we want to kill as much as possible. And if we can bribe them, then we'll just get whatever's left. And we'll just have to regenerate over time. Okay, that unit's completely gone. We killed most of their units, actually, now. Costly victory. Eh, not really. As I said, it was really just the one unit that we lost. The others are garrison units. They're just going to be fully replenished right away unless they siege me again. Which they won't. Actually, no. It's not even possible for them to do that. They would have to continue the siege, basically, but they're going to be broken off immediately. If they continue their siege, then they wouldn't be able to replenish. Alright, that unit's dead. This one actually survived. Awesome. It's going to take a while to replenish it, I think, although we are in a Pyrrhic victory, really. I don't think so. I mean, if you count these two units, sure. But even then, it's not really Pyrrhic. I don't know why it says that. We lost half the units. Just over half the units. That's not Pyrrhic at all. Okay, whatever. Probably should be a rogue victory, but... Okay, they didn't have any generals left, so I might be able to bribe those units right there. I don't know where my... Okay, one of them is actually in there. So yeah, we should be able to bribe those last 3 units. That's good. Because that might be some Yari Ashigara units. Really?
Consider this our offer, and do so with all your undoubted wisdom.
I suppose there's no hurt in it. Except for the 30 Koku. I've only got like 30 something. I'm pretty sure that's why they only asked for 30. That's funny. If I had the 1,000, maybe they would have asked for 900 or 915 or something, but... We're already trading with them. Yeah. Don't know why they broke it in the first place. There's no hurt in this. I'm not going to have to join any more of their wars or anything. I mean, I could join more of their wars, but they're only at war with people currently that I'm already at war with anyway, and they don't border anyone that could declare war on them, except for me. So we should be alright in that aspect for a while. Yeah, alright, I'll take your offer. It makes me a little bit safer in the West, I suppose. That's something. Yeah, I had 36 Goku. That's funny. Ah, Sfona. Alright, there's more of the Sakai. The Ikuiki are still up to 2 provinces. General increased in rank, mounting arrest in South Shinano. Right, let me have a quick look here first. Actually, what? That's not bad. I would like those for units. That's not bad at all. 1,000 for all 3 of them, sure. And this is a katana. Yes, it is awesome. I gambled it was a katana. Well, I didn't gamble. I assumed it was a katana, and it is. That's great. Probably got a guaranteed katana. Oh, I've also got this unit. I forgot about him. Means I won't be able to get this guy again, but I think I might let him go at this point. Let's see how South Shinano is doing. -1. They'll be fine. Okay. I gotta get my bribes on first. I really want the katana, so we're gonna go for him for sure. There's another unit right there. That might be a bow unit, but we can't get him right now. I might be able to reach one of these. Yeah, I could reach both of them, but I think I'd rather have the infantry at this point. So I'll take them. Get back in the town right away. Yes, I think they actually went into the town. Yeah, they did. Sweet. So we got some infantry, that's good. Right, I can actually sabotage this unit then. And let this guy go, and then we'll be able to sabotage this unit next turn. I think that's a good idea. Nice. And he leveled up, perfect. So we actually got super sabotage as well now.
Super sabotage.
Right, and then we have an army here. Didn't even realize we had an army here. But we have an army here. And the Nikiwiki ninja, I actually should have realized that. Although there's nothing really worrisome around here except for maybe assassinated general, which would be annoying, but +1 defense for all spear units is not bad. Command during ambushes and -10% to the character chance of being assassinated isn't bad. Defense for all spear infantry is probably better though. I'm inclined to go with this one now because of that general there. The ninja there. +1 to command during ambushes is unimportant. But the defense for all spear infantry and his mount's command. -10% to the character's chance of being assassinated is pretty interesting. Ah, this is a tough one. Normally I'd always go for this, but because of that ninja, I think I'd rather have this one. And currently we only have 2 spear units technically. Although the Leica might count as spear units, I'm not sure actually. Guess I could have tested that. Anyway, you can start going this way as well. Right. So we have 973 bucks left. Oh yeah, you're the bow ronin. Let's get you home. These 2 units, you can start going home. Alright, we need to get rid of this monk. And there's nothing here to bribe anyway, except for the settlement. Oh, 60% chance. That might be something to do next turn. Is this their daimyo? Tis. Alright, let's get rid of this monk anyway. Executed, awesome. That's good in several reasons. I don't think there's a bribing thing here, by the way. In that case, I'll take that. And you, sir, how about you explore a little bit this way? Can you bribe Kyoto? No, you can't, of course not, because they're thingy. Kind of interested to see what... Oh my god, these are all relatively high chances to bribe stuff. We'll go over here, quick look at the... Atori. We'll stay around here. Right. We have enough money left to build something here, but I want to quickly have a look at what I was doing last time. Right, so we probably want another ninja or a sake dance there. Everything else is made already, so I think we'll go for a market. Hold on. How many markets do I have? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4... Okay, 5th one next turn. Alright, well in that case I'll go for a sake then first. Need roads there as well. Need roads here. Roads here, and I need this to get upgraded to a trading port. Do have quite a few buildings to upgrade. I haven't really had the money lately because I've been bribing so much. I do have a ninja here as well. Let's get him into the army, I think. And that army's probably going to take North Shinano now. Oh, there's an army there. Okay, I'll able to siege the town. This is their last town, I believe, anyway. These guys are in reinforcement, so they might attack me, but they'll defend. I'll defend against them. Yeah, this is the Takeda lost town. And we're not at war with the Ikuiki, or the, sorry, Yusuji right now. And I think their main army was heading this way, I'm pretty sure. Let me see the Yusuji. They're at war with the Satake, yeah. The Satake, these are, yeah, that's them. Okay, that means, and they're also at war with Atakiyama, so Atakiyama probably still own Miyagi. I can see Atakiyama are also at war with Satake. But yeah, that, we can actually see Atakiyama. But Satake own these three provinces then. Okay. Actually, is there anything else here? Any trade I can get going? No. I could make the Takeda my vassal right now.
Speak plainly. Speak quickly. Your presence is not entirely welcome.
Oh, she'd be willing to pay me for it as well. A decent bit. But fuck you. I don't want your peace. Hojo, I could get peace with as well. Actually, no, I couldn't. Figured after defending that, or defeating that army, they would take peace, but nope. This army's probably going to go east at some point. I'll need a ninja to see what's going on over there, but yeah, I want to take these towns anyway. This army here, I'm not sure what it's going to do yet. But we've got a standing army in every location now anyway. Like decent armies as well. Very archer-heavy armies in a lot of places, though, except for this one. Especially over here, we seem to be getting a lot of archers. I really love that we got a katana, though. Because that is just superb. Anyway, is there anything else? Ninja increased the rank. I assume not. Yeah, I already did that. Ooh, there's another Matsuke there. He could get rid of my ninja. I hadn't realized. Mounting and rest. Yeah, we've already dealt with that. Matsuke increased the rank. I already dealt with that as well, actually. Ninja increased the rank. Yeah, that's what I just looked at. Right. And 6 turns for tax reform. Much more money. I love it. Right. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, he's going for my... Oh, no. He's not going to succeed, is he? No, he's not. Alright. I may have to use him to deal with that now, though. Oh, they're actually moving away? What? I think they may have moved out of the... Okay, the usage is like that. Yeah, that's definitely their main army over there. I think the Takeda just moved out of their province, which means that if I resolve that fight now, their army will just disappear. I assume their daimyo is in there. If not, I might be able to bribe it, actually. Oh, no. I'm not a war. I have no quarrel with you, sir. No! Branching attempts. Wait, I wanted the other one that's more important. Agent perplexed. Okay, he'll come back. Army sabotage. You what? Okay, that's a bummer. Okay, their army is still in this province, though. Pretty sure. We'll take this town regardless. Nice general level up. Where is their army? It's right there. Okay. So these are not Takeda rebels. And that's a regular general. I wonder if that's because... Like, I wonder if that was a daimyo before. Ah, oh, it's too expensive. Just about, though. That might be worth doing. If I can get the money... Infantry leader, don't mind if I do. Plus one there, that's terrible. That's pretty good. Right, Clay Clan to start Takeda. Well, they're still alive, but yeah. Concealed armor discovered. Aha. What are you trying to do? Enemy ninja detected? Well, yeah. I'm probably forced to have to deal with that right now. I also need to deal with this guy. This guy's not going to be... Oh, actually. He's got a pretty good chance. Alright, if you can do that, that'd be super... Enemy wounded, I'll have to do for now then. Right, so yeah, we're not gonna have to chance to be able to deal with that. We need to get rid of this ninja over here. Please, no. Oh, he leveled up though, so that's something. Right. Overseeing towns, no, I'll take that one. Right, you guys are gonna keep moving that way. I probably could actually attack like this unit. And easily defeat it. Don't know if I want to though. Oh, actually, this guy's still in range to do that. So yeah, let's. I want to get rid of this ninja more than I want to take one of their. Really? Okay, that's kind of a bummer. Yeah, all right. Let's see if this this works out. Let's just auto-resolve it. Fuck it. Oh my god! He got destroyed. Fucking hell. Well, a fuck ton of experience, but I'll probably lose all of it trying to replenish its men. Alright, well, that's fine, I guess. That ninja, though, fucking hell. It doesn't even have anything that has him, like, a lower percent of chance of getting assassinated or anything. Right, get in there. So now I just gotta wait a little bit for these men to replenish. Yeah, like I said, I was gonna wait here, wasn't I? I really want to take Omi and such, but I really don't want to go over there yet. Either. I definitely want to wait until I get my Metsuke back here anyway. I had two Metsukes over here though. Oh, here's the other one, right. 2650. I'd rather just bribe it, probably. Get over there. Oh, they're about to take it. 2850, 2650. That would mean war, though. I also get these units with it. What units are those? Two units. 2650 for what? How much? 63% chance. Alright. I'll give it a go. I don't have anything else that I'm doing, am I? Or do I? Then again, I could just take it, couldn't I? All these units can move except for like one or two. I don't remember which ones. This one and that one. Hmm. I might be able to reach it if my Metsuke wasn't in the way. Was it him or him? I think it was him. We could reach it. We actually get their reinforcements as well. Yeah, alright. I'll do that. I'll have to use my general to do this. Didn't lose anyone. Because we got their reinforcements. Alright. And we don't suffer attrition. Because it's winter. I'm actually going to move him back in so he can replenish those men. He'll still be in reinforcement range anyway, and the town is already unhappy. I will actually put him in there, I think, because we don't really have anything else to do except for bribe this army, which I don't want to do. Actually, I do want to get rid of that guy, because he got rid of one of my other guys, but put him in the town for now. Do you have any last chance of being assassinated? 5%. Like, it's not an assassination, though, is it? I don't know if that counts. It probably counts. Anyway, so these units do have to move over at some point. We can actually make another ninja. We probably should do that. Actually, we can make one here, couldn't we? We could. Have they leveled this up at all yet? No. I got level 2 right now. If I wait 4 turns, I'll be able to make level 3 ninjas. I'm willing to wait for that. Right, so roads. I think roads in North Shinano are probably more important. Or another building. Man, I have so many roads to do. Let's get the roads in North Shinano set up. Let's get them there as well, damn. This experienced army, look at that. I love this campaign so far, it's so interesting. Got 5 archers here, 4-6 archers, 5 bow samurai anyway. Alright. So we've taken Omi, a very good province for money. It's actually a gambling hall as well, that's good. I do want to upgrade this as well to stronghold. It'll allow me to make a market and very fertile soil here. This is like another Owari basically when it comes to money. Even though we don't have any Metsukes to set put in the towns for money, it's still because we're playing on normal. We get plenty anyway. I assume I already did all the level ups and such. I wouldn't forget that now, would I? I probably would, but I've done it before anyway. Ah, right, we made the market. So we can make a level 3 Metsuke again, but we don't have the money currently. I'm not going to cancel anything for that, let's make him next turn. We definitely can use some more over here, Metsuke. Like over there, we're in the west. We're fine, even though we only have one left right now. Although we might lose them, then it'd be not fine anymore. But that other one's gonna come back soon because he's just currently perplexed. It's that one, level 3. He's the only level 3 one actually. Anyway, let's move on. I think. Oh, we got more trade. Yes. How about some trade? You want to be an asshole? No. What you say, so weird.
But it had better be good.
I might actually be able to get that Metsuke as well. If they will give me enough. It looks like 150 is already enough, actually, but We also have a son. I didn't even realize we got a son at some point. Well, I guess we did. Actually, what about 1,000? Ooh. What about 2,000? No. Goes a little bit above what you want to pay. 1,500 too. 1,250. Man, I always hate that. Like, you start finding these big gaps or big leaps, and then all of a sudden you have to backtrack so freaking much. Alright. Nope. 1,100 it is. Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Anything else I can get out of them? No, nothing that I want. Cool. And then there's still the Atano as well. That's the only one. Alright, I'll get... Oh, no, I don't want to analyze
you
at all.
I have weapons that need polishing.
Yeah?
Speak quickly, so that I may be about something useful today.
He has weapons that need polishing, apparently. Do I look like I give a shit about your weapons that need polishing, mate? Is this going to be another 1,100 or something? No. No, it is not. They apparently really want whatever I have. I have horses, and I have more horses. And I don't know what else I have, actually. I have stone. And I have wood. Do I have wood? Do I have wood? I don't remember. I don't think I have wood, actually. I have ninjas. I don't think that's a resource, though. Man, I've completely forgot. I think we were on 3,800. I think he said yes to 3,800, didn't he? No, he didn't. He said yes to 3,750. Yep. Alright. Take it. You want to be a vassal? Oh, you're down to one province. Cool. I'll take it. Okay. What resources do we have? I'm interested now. We only have stone and wars. So apparently they really like that shit. Okay, so we're making 3,500 a turn. We definitely have enough for that Metsuke now. That's for sure. So I have him. Yep. Let's go into it. Let's not even bother with that this time. Just in case it doesn't work the way I thought it would. Yeah, I'll take that as well then. Less chance of being assassinated. That's the only thing we really care about, actually. Should have just gone for that immediately from the bat. Right, so I do have enough money to get some roads going now, I think. This upgrade is really not that important. Roads here. Man, my road money is going away soon, or quick even. And roads here. I think that's all the roads upgraded, though. And that does leave a lot of other buildings still to build, but nothing really too important. Alright. Yep, let's go. I'll leave my telephone, whatever. Ooh, nice little stack you built there for me to bribe, thank you. That's pretty good. I'll take all three of those units, actually. There's probably a bunch more katanas in there. It's probably the two bow units that we already knew, maybe one katana or something. Wasn't really paying attention to where they were coming from. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? But Nigel. I probably could have made the Ikuiki my vassal as well, by the way, but I really don't want to. Okay, Ashikaga Shogun, it's good. Their monk didn't go for my last Metsuke. Ooh, no, dicks, just come from my town. Just take the town, damn it. Ninja increased in rank, alright. Assassination attempt. Yeah, we gotta get rid of that guy. Enemy raid. We knew about that. Okay, you have the higher percent chance to get rid of this guy. Please, get rid of him. Thank you. Executed. Right, you, what? Shit, I can't reach him. Maybe I could reach him if my guy wasn't there. 2250. I could probably just... Yeah, I could sabotage them, though, if I couldn't reach. Let's get him out of the way for a second, just to see. Nah, I still wouldn't reach. Okay, well, let's, Oh, wait, we do have a new guy. Right here. And he can reach. And also the same percent chance. Alright, let's go for it. Not even thinking about the money right now. Yes, they took it. Do I get all three? I did. One katana, two bows. Don't mind if I do. Right. Good job, fellas. You can start heading home then. You. Can I bribe them? I can, but it's the percentage is good enough for me to try it, but it doesn't... I can't afford it. Okay, this is probably relatively safe to move out here and attack them. I don't really want to. This guy leveled up. Let's get you pointing there. So, yeah, alright, I'll take assassination, because I want these guys to actually be good at assassinating. Yes, this guy's back. Good. Start moving him that way. You can sit an Omi. Omi is how much, Ikuiki? 44.2%. Alright. It's a small bummer. I want to upgrade this as soon as possible, so I'm just going to do it. If I don't have the money, then I'll change it. I would like to get rid of this guy. Okay. I would like to get rid of this guy. Thank you. Ninja detected. Right. He has to... Well, he doesn't have to stay here. Let's put him in there. Alright. Nothing in Tagami. Vicious. Nice. Sake then built. Right. But we still need to wait 3 turns for that. Okay. You, sir. Let's have you start going this way. See what the Hojo have got going on over here. Not much. Seems relatively safe enough for me to move out, actually. Yeah, I may as well go meet up with these guys. I could leave behind a few units in case they do come with another army, but I guess if they come with another army, it might not be enough for me. I guess I can move this army down if I have to. Yeah, alright. Let's move it the entire army then. Really shouldn't have moved this unit then. Eh. That's kind of annoying. Nah, I'll just move the entire army then. I'll just have him chase over. He'll just probably meet us in Sagami, I guess. Actually, no, I'll keep... Like, I'm thinking maybe I should just leave, like, one or two units, but... No, fuck it. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. Alright. And we'll take Izu next turn. And he'll just start going towards Sagami. And we'll take Sagami afterwards as well. And then we're gonna take Musashi, and then we should be safe from the Hojo. At least we'll see them at their front. Because now they could come here and attack us that way. So we have to be a little bit worried about that. Right. So we've got this army here against this little shitty army. I suppose I could try and sabotage. No, it's too expensive. Assassinating as well. Damn, I don't even have any money. Can't get trade going with anyone either. How about some peace, eh? Oh.
I didn't.
I hate it when they say that and then they won't give you like any information.
Tea. That is for friends. Speak your peace.
Speak your peace.
I'm not gonna give you more than 10 anyway. What do you want, mate? Okay, fuck off then. Ikuiki. I probably still do it. Yeah, I can make them my vassal.
For you walk along.
They are, like, here in Kaga. I have no interest in Kaga as it stands. Because I have no interest in going at war with the Ikuiki, or the Yusuji for now. I have interest in leaving one army behind here, and the other one starting to go on a rampage eastwards. And this army over here is not going to bother with anything north just yet. If anything, it'll take these Atakiyama lands, but I probably won't even do that. This alliance with the Hattori is becoming more of a nuisance now, though. But yeah, I have no interest in Kaga, and they might get taken out by the Sakai soon anyway, which just means I'll just get one honor for free. So I'll take their vassalage.
Speak carefully.
Whenever money they can pay me.
Walk along the edge of the volcano.
Really? Decatur were willing to pay me like a lot for peace, or for being my vassal before. These guys are not willing to pay me anything. 50 though. Damn, look at that. I wonder if I can do that. Yeah, I don't think that's ever been used in any game ever unless you offer it yourself. I don't want indefinite access to your lands, even though you're my vassal. Oh, fuck it, I don't want that. They're my vassal, I've got it anyway. Actually, although that no, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, I'll take it. Alright. So now we've got a vassal here. Yeah, they're about to be taken out anyway. So it's just one free honor that we gained. And 150 Koku as well. So something. Oh, and that because of that, we apparently met the Mori with whom we can trade.
Speak, but with care. Mori tolerance is not famous.
Mori tolerance is not famous. I don't think I've ever negotiated with these guys. Like, I've never even heard them say that. Maybe I have once or twice and just haven't or don't remember it, but something I don't hear very often Mori tolerance is something. I don't even remember at this point. Apparently these guys are also super interested in what we have. 4K. Would you look at that? Alright. Too bad. I was hoping we'd take that a lot higher. I think this is our highest one we've gotten so far though. Man. $4,200. $4,150 perhaps? Alright, god, it's always the same. $4,100 it is. Okay. Yep. Ah, and that just opened up. Oh god. I'm never gonna be done, am I? Alright, what do I get from each one? We got more from Chiscabe.
Oh yeah. And do so with dispatch. I have other pressing business with my stewards.
I'll take their daughter too, why not? Okay, that does mean I'll be able to afford a lot of the buildings I wanted to build. So I'll take their daughter. I don't know why I tried 750 there. I never try 750 anymore, do I? Nope. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get done with all this fucking trade. Alright. Like, maybe this is the point where I should stop asking for an extra 50 every time, but it's just, it's always worth it. Oops. Like, every little bit that you can get, it's worth the effort. Even though you guys might be watching this like, fucking hell, mate, you've got the whole world at your feet. What are you doing asking for 50 extra? But see, that's how you win at Legendary. Even though this isn't a Legendary campaign, that's how you do it anyway. Alright, so I got their daughter, Chiscabe Nana. Apparently they've got their gran. They're willing to give away.
Speak quickly. Your presence is not entirely welcome.
You're the first one who doesn't want to trade with me. Congrats, man. You're sticking up for yourself. Okay, so we just literally encountered half of Japan by getting some trade going. We've got 8k in the bank though, so let's start getting these buildings up and running. Sake then. Market. It's kind of nice not having to bother or not having to worry about what buildings to get. It's just either a market or a sake then, that's all. That and that, and I believe we had that one, the trading port. It's meager soil. We're nearly out of money now. Don't think there's anything else we want to get anyway. It's pretty much good for buildings at this point. Except for like these things, actually not that one. These things we could get upgraded. But it's just, as long as we don't have a Metsuke sitting in those towns, it's not going to be worth it for the money. 1200 bucks left, which actually means we could do this. Assassinate a general. Or sabotage them. I don't know. I think I'd rather assassinate a general. If they want to sabotage more of my shit, there's nothing left, is there? No, there's only a farm. So they're gonna come this way, I reckon. They can't attack this again. They'd have to wait for it to be repaired before they can attack it again. Alright, so I'll start assassinating their generals. Get behind them. Or at least attempt to do so. I'll take this slightly extra chance to do that. Another 7% or so. Good. And then we'll wait. And I might try and assassinate him again next turn, and then I could possibly bribe the rest of the army, because then it'll be a lot cheaper. I can't currently check, because I've already moved, or used all the movement on all of my Metsuke's, but... I've got 5 now, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, there's that last one. Okay, that's the one I was wondering about. Okay. Ah, Hojo. You're a little bit too late, mate. Isuji just took that town from the Atakiyama. Miyagi or whatever it is. That's interesting information. Sakai. Ah, the Isuji also took the Ikuiki town. So, ah, here we go. They're actually gonna siege me. So as I said, basically, we just gained 1 free honor because we didn't have to. Okay, by the way, let's talk about this. So three Yari samurai, one Boa Shigaru, light cavalry, and a general. Just gotta make sure we kill the general to get the rest live. I might be able to bribe it. Although I don't think I have a Metsuke near enough. So I might just kill it all. Anyway, so yeah, we gained one free honor because we got the honor for taking on the vessel, but they got destroyed, which means you don't lose it unless they betray, or sorry, unless you betray them. That's when you lose it. So we just gained one free honor, and we also gained 150 koku for free. And no, I don't think we got a turn of like income from them because they got destroyed before their turn was over. But or our turn began even. But yeah, just a free honor for just like that. It's a good deal. Anyway, yeah, it's a bit annoying that we don't have a Metsuke nearby, or do we? Wait, we do, because I just took care of their ninja, didn't? Or they, one of the ninjas anyway, and that's over in Kai. So I think we do actually have a Metsuke nearby. So I am gonna let their units live, because if I can bribe those Yari samurai, that actually would be fairly good. Right, so I don't know. I don't think our cav's gonna be too important. They did have a light cav as well, so I think it's actually my general and light cav against their general and light cav. So I'll just leave them in here for now. Don't know where they're gonna come from here. That's a general, Yari samurai, and a general, and a light cav even. Bow, Yari, Yari. That's all, isn't it? Okay. That's, I don't know if we're gonna get there in time. It's kind of annoying. Run there, dammit! Wait, we have a katana samurai? Because no, we don't. One of those units thinks he's katana, apparently. Oh, we got that one selected as well. I was wondering why it was being so weird with the setup. Just simply putting my man in that direction rather than this one. Actually, I think I may have had them in that direction already. But anyway, if they weren't in that direction, just doing that simply makes them a lot less likely to get killed by arrows. Anyway, so we can't send out our units until these guys start climbing the wall, which is going to be a little bit... Do they only have four units? I thought they had more than that. No, they didn't. They only have four units. Actually, put these guys over here because they look like they're a little bit weaker. I need to get them shut up even more than they have to be. Alright. So it's gonna be one Boa Shigaru against theirs. We have free experience, they have none. So yeah, should be good. She probably should be in a smaller formation actually, since we have a smaller target. Well, we only have one target. And if my men are gonna be over here, they're not gonna be shooting if that unit's gonna stand right there. Alright, how about you guys start climbing up, running up here, climbing up real quick so I can start murdering your general and light cav units. We're gonna have to move out this gate because that one, obviously, they're gonna be climbing right there. So it's not gonna be a hard battle, it's just a matter of how fast we can kill them, meaning we'll lose less men. Go on, they're in range, start shooting. Go on, son! There we go. Oh no, they're shooting at that unit. I don't care about that unit. Shoot at their archer unit, please. Okay, they're nearly there. Come on, initiate the climb already. Okay, let's get you guys into suitable formation to receive their climb. There we go. Alright. Assassination team, there's a small decline here, or a heal for them. I think I'm actually going to go over here and attack these guys instead. And then we'll take them out afterwards, which means we'll still be a little bit uphill. I should get you guys off the wall. I've made that mistake plenty of times lately, so no need to do it again. Alright, Yari, while you go. Get them taken care of. Okay, let's get you guys in there as well. Extra charge! You got in there too. Probably should have put these guys in Yariwall over there instead, actually. Oh, what the hell? No, I lost like 14 men. They're so experienced. That's a complete waste. Oh my god, I lost 16 men so far. Probably lose a few more. Alright, that plan completely sucked. And they're actually coming as well now.
Our general is in grave danger, right, my lord!
Just retreat inside. You guys need to get the hell out of there. Their light cav will catch me if they come. And I have to get past these guys to get even up here. Okay, I'm gonna have to distract them a little bit. Pull you guys back outside again. Keep running for now. Okay. There we go. We got a side charge on them. This side looks to be completely done. Their general is coming again. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Got the 33. We're down to 30. Go on, get inspired. We go stand and fight as well. Quick, kill him before the general gets here. Damn it. He's in range now. Okay, there we go. Got a small charge on him as well. As long as this unit doesn't come in, we're fine. Okay, you guys, get over here and help out. How about you up, help out killing this general over here? Without killing my general, please. Okay, I'd rather not lose this unit. Let's pull him out. It's like a very high experience unit. It'd be a complete waste to lose that. 14 men will survive. 29 against their 11. We shouldn't lose the general here either, but it's a little bit risky. Yeah, we've got him. Run. Yeah, okay, there we go. Didn't lose the general, not even close, but you never know, they might get that lucky shot.
Glorious victory will soon be yours.
Okay. No, general, stop shooting. Okay, that's our general right there. We need to kill that man. There we go, we killed him. Okay, so now do I kill their units or not? I don't think they've got much left, to be honest. I don't think anything got away except for that one unit here. That one may survive? Probably not, though. I don't know. Probably will, actually. Anything else going on here? One unit that just died there. Oh, there he is. Alright, I think that's the last one. Okay, we'll let that one unit go. Might be able to bribe him. Yeah, I nearly lost my light cav unit there. There was no reason for that to happen. I actually... It was partially my mistake. It was just my mistake overall. Because I could have not had it happen. Because I heard at some point, I heard a scream from the Yari Samurai. Or from one of the units there anyway, that they were charging. But I saw all of them already climbing the wall, so I assumed they were all stuck on climbing the walls. But apparently one of them wasn't, and he turned back and just killed like 16 of my light cap before I could even do anything. Which, by the way, if I lost less men there, it probably would have been an heroic victory again. But anyway, yeah, if I had seen that earlier, it was just a scream that's why I said it was my fault, because I heard the scream, so I could have known that they were charging, but I assumed maybe they were like already partially up the wall and they were screaming because they were about to charge my men up the walls or something. Anyway, it doesn't matter now. They survived, so that's all that matters. One unit left, so that's that one unit, like I said. We might be able to bribe that. Sea trade with raiders. What the hell, Hojo? What is wrong with you? Okay, can you get there? You can. Alright, I'll have that one unit. 80 Boishigaru. We've only got like one Boishigaru in this particular army, so... You couldn't run into the town? Alright. You can get back into town. Actually, the Hojo are here as well. Let's see what they've got in Kazuke. Nothing as of yet. Where do they have an army? Clan encounter. It's the Sotake, of course. I'm actually interested in where they've got their army, aren't they? Ikuiki, you're dead. Ikuiki. Wait, what? It was only 1,000? Oh, 1,900. Okay. Is that their daimyo? It is not. It is a random general. And the unit for 950 koku. And there's even a Metsuke in there. Or I could just slaughter him. 950 though, there's a unit in there, although it might be a weak unit because there's a unit in there. How much would this cost? Oh, that's, of course, it's capital. I was gonna say, because that's a, like, highly leveled up fortress and the gold mine complex and all that. That's good, by the way, they've got that. Yeah, I'll give this a try. 59% chance. Nice, he took it. Did I get all of it? I did not. I got the general. That's something. I still don't know what the unit is because of that, though. Okay, you guys can actually start sieging this. I'm actually, I shouldn't have done that. They're not going to be the main sieges. I need to get experience on this guy. Right, General, sir. Look at all these loyalties. Diamond's honor, because it's 5. It's not bad. Right, you're going to be a commissioner for warfare, because we haven't got one of those yet. Awesome. These are like free defects right here. I think the first two were Takeda ones? I think both of them were Takeda, right? I don't remember. I think they were. And one of them is Hojo. This guy is Hojo. It's fun. I love it. Right, you, sir. Oh, that was too general. What if they both joined me? Oh, that would have been funny. It would have been weird, because I wouldn't have been able to give a thing anymore, either. Right, actually, I can just join this army, and we'll do it that way. Alright. No. No. Yes. Barren soil. I'll probably still level up, though, because it is a gold farm. Right. This army. What the fuck? Oh, it's only got two. Oh, no, it's got the one katana as well. I was gonna say it's only got two infantry units. It's so weird. So I've got three generals here now. I have two generals in there as well. No, I've got one there. All right, so this guy will start going north. Actually, yeah, I'll send this guy up here as well. This army is relatively weak. I could do with a stronger unit. Well, it's not weak. It's just it doesn't have many units. It's probably still. He could probably beat this unit in experience. Oh, maybe not. These archers would wreck it before it could get anywhere close. But yeah, we'll send this general up there as well. And this army is going to take Sagami next turn. 4 happiness. 10, 11, 12. 4, 8, 12. Okay, it's going to be a little bit unhappy. So I'll move on next turn. We should be good to go then. Ninja sitting in here. I don't think we need a ninja in here. Let's get you into the army. You, sir, you need to find out where the Hojo have got their units. I'm starting to think they don't have any units. They probably won't have anything back there either. Interesting. Right, what have we got to do in the West, agent action-wise? Not a whole lot, except for getting rid of that freaking monk who got rid of one of my guys. Well, he got rid of him. That's this guy. He's back now. He's back. He's going to level up in 2 turns if I've got him sitting in a town. Kawachi. 1800 to get it. It's not worth it, though. It's worth it, but it'd be undefended. There's no point. I'll have you sitting in the town because you're going to level up in 2 turns. And I'll start taking this guy up here to see what they've got going on up here. Let's see what the Sakai have in their town. What's their daimyo? Oh, that's... Okay, wait, what? Oh, right. Okay, sorry, yeah, I was thinking... This is their capital, and this is their daimyo sitting in here. I was clicking on the wrong thing. So this is their son and heir. I could bribe him. A son that betrays his father for a mere 2,700 koku. And all of his men as well, included in that 2,700 koku. That's pretty crazy if you ask me. Seeing as we make 4k koku a turn. Like, it's pretty weird. Anyway, we have 1,700 left, and we probably have something that I want to upgrade somewhere. I want to upgrade this, I think. The sake. I would make a sake in there, but it's just not really worth it. And I have a few, yeah, 2 turns to wait until I can make them. So I don't have any empty slots anymore in any places, no. I will do next turn. Suppose I can actually keep my money for once. Actually, no, I want a rice exchange here. I only have free food as well, it's realized. And I just saw... Oh, no! That cost me like 400 koku. What the hell, man? I saw a... Oh, man. What the hell? Hojo. I guess they don't have any, like, army. They just have naval combat. That's great. That's a good tactic right there, Hojo. Strong. Been switching to, don't know why I'm telling you guys this, but switching to water only lately. and it's kind of shit normally, but when you're super thirsty like I am right now, it's actually super good. All of a sudden, water just tastes so great. Anyway, a mission issued to sabotage any army for 6 turns, and we will instill fear in enemy units, which is crazy because people already rebel or already got scared like instantly. Anyway, so we'll probably just, actually this is a good target right here because it means it won't go into Sagami. They're upgrading Sagami, by the way. But anyway, I have been recording for an hour, so that thing is Suji. Oh, and Yusuji just lost this province to Satake. That's really good. Because it means the UCG are going to be busy for a while. It's probably going to be like a good idea to attack them soon anyway with this army up here. I don't really want to attack... I didn't really want to attack them because they had a big... Like, they had a massive army and I actually need like at least half a stack to deal with that. But we know it's over here. Possibly even further up there now. So we should be fine for a good while before we'd have to worry about that. But anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Wait, what's this? Gone destroyed. Okay, we're gonna end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this no unit recruitment challenge so far. Done a lot of bribing once again. Got a lot of good units with us now. This army is just insanely archer focused. This army is pretty. Oh, it's over here actually. Army is pretty archer focused as well. I actually need to get these two units over there as well now. I'll just start moving them so I don't forget next time. And this army over here is just insanely experienced and is not focused on anything at all. And I'm also going to send them in there. Although I probably wouldn't forget to do that, but anyway, I'm doing it anyway. Fuck you. I don't know why I'm still doing this. Okay, I'm going to end there. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.